did you see what surprises are inside the stocking? It's a Wookiee from Star Wars. Red from Scooby Doo. Obi-Wan Kenobi from Star Wars. Luke Skywalker from Star Wars. A dinosaur from Jurassic World. Darth Maul from Star Wars. There's this crazy guy. I named him Fred. And now we have a final one, which is a big jet for all of them to ride on. So, the Wookiee goes up to Freddy and he's like, "What's a pirate's favorite subject?" "Art." "In your face, it's not arithmetic." "Well, I'm gonna go on my plane. Bye bye." "Wee-hee." Yeah. And Fred goes up to Spider-Man. He's like, "What's a witch's favorite subject?" "Spider-Mouth and you?" "No, it's spelling." "Well, I'm going off in my plane." And Spider-Man goes up to Fred and he's like, "What is a snake's favorite subject?" "Watch this broadcast?" "No, it's slithering." "I'm going off of my plane. Bye." "Woo-wee." And Fred goes up to Dark Maul. He's like, "Hey, what's an old man's favorite subject?" "Taking a walk?" "No, it's typing on a typewriter." "Well, I'm going on my plane. Bye bye." And Darth Maul goes up to the dinosaur and he's like, "Hey, what's a dinosaur's favorite food?" "Meat?" "No, feet." "Well, I'm going on my plane. Bye bye." Woohoo! And the dinosaur goes up to Luke Skywalker and he says, "Hey, you know what outer space is for? Flotation." "I'm going on my plane. Bye bye." Whee! And Luke Skywalker goes up to Obi-Wan Kenobi and says, "Hey, What's the computer's favorite thing? Looking up stuff? No! Typing! I'm going down my plane. Bye! Whee! And Obi-Wan Kenobi goes up to the plane and says, "You know what? You can't even talk. Bye! Wait up!"